एब्सोल्युटली, अगर आप अच्छा तेल डालेंगे तो आपका जो गाड़ी का इंजन है वो भी अच्छा ही रहेगा, तो जैसी खुराक इंजन को देंगे वैसा इंजन चलेगा। तो आई एम श्योर कि जीएस कैल्टेक्स के जो लुब्रिकेंट हैं वो और जैसे उनकी क्वालिटी है, फॉर श्योर इट गोना बेनिफिट आर व्हीकल्स इंजन एंड और आपके व्हीकल इंजन की उम्र ज़्यादा लंबी चलेगी। बिल्कुल,
थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू सो मच। गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। आई वांट टू से दैट आई एम वेरी प्राउड एंड हैप्पी टू बी एसोसिएटेड विद जीएस कैल्टेक्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट्स अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग रिलायबल lubricants and which has been very famous all over the world, and I'm sure it's going to do great in India. And as they correctly said that our opening partnership have started, and I'll provide all my service to the brand and make sure that I give my best, and this partnership goes a long way, and our rewards must be very fruitful, and we go had a long way, and the brand do really well in this year and coming years as well. So all my best wishes to GS Caltex and their team. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yep, I'm looking forward for the World Cup, and of course it's one of the major tournaments in the world, and very happy that I'm performing really well for Delhi Capitals at the moment, and we are right at the top, not second from the table. And yeah, so first I would want that our Delhi Capitals team win this trophy, and then we've got World Cup ahead. So I'm absolutely, it gives a lot of advantage because bowler doesn't get settled that easily when their opening pair is left-hander or right-hander. And at the same time, Rohit and myself, we guys have been performing very well from past few years, and we both are very experienced players now, and we know how to do our job as the openers, and yeah, so we disturb the bowler's line and length if we just talk about left hander or right hander, because bowler have to change his line and length according to the batsman, and above that, we both are attacking players, and with that experience we can get into bowler's mind and disturb them, which we want and which we will do for sure.
GS Caltex is one of the key market where GS Caltex Global, our headquarter, is expanding business. We are in many countries, around 35 countries across the world right now, and India is on the top in the priority for the GS Caltex. That is why one of the reason is we have a very strategic plan for next 5 years, and as I said earlier, we are looking for good opportunities in terms of introducing our more segments, which are like polymer is a big business in India, petrochemical business is big in India. So we are definitely looking, and we are working right now, evaluating different options, whether to come up with a greenfield project, new plants, or whether get into the joint venture with some of the Indian partners. So those things are right now in the evaluation stage, and as we go forward and make it final and start working on that. But to your question, in GS Caltex group is very bullish in India, and just for your information, other than GS Caltex, GS group is one of the top business group in Korea. As a group, we have more companies operating in India